Maybe double check with them or say, hey man, like, we're not that recent.
Oh, really?
Take pictures of me. It's okay. No, my side. It's okay.
She wants to walk.
It's okay.
Oh,
it's okay. Go walk.
Want to walk? Okay. Go walk.
Love it.
I love your shirt.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's awesome.
So we want to head up. Okay, I will get that elevator. Cool. Unless it's already. Yeah. We've got folks coming down.
Thank you.
No problem. Watch your step as you make your way down the staircase there. I hope you folks have a nice rest of the day and enjoy the great show.
Thank you.
What's going on?
This is our primary crew serve gun, so we shoot anything from like small bows, armored vehicles.
Class belt size of class. Our ship saying on the fight, encrypted.
Yeah, other than like we have all these flags mean something, right? So when we did this yesterday, so that's like considered personnel working aloft. We don't have to write raise people, and that's letting everybody know that there's personnel.
I shoot it. I'm the guy that presses the button. So this is actually my weapon system right here. This is the Mark 45 Mod 4 5-inch 62 caliber gun. It's a multi-mission capable weapon system capable of air.
You guys getting from the guns?
Yeah, we just sort of wandered up from
there. It's gonna be tough. I like when people come this way because they don't know nothing about the guns yet.
Oh, that's right. Exactly. You'll ask all the questions you
want. So, my name is Boltzmann Perez, third class.
Aegis weapon system. On the side there's the octagon. That's the spy radar. It's the ship's primary air search radar. And it's able to maintain and track thousands of objects like airplanes or missiles in the air at one time. See hundreds of nautical miles away. And it allows our missiles to be able to communicate back to the ship. So we'll shoot a missile and it'll talk through the spy radar.
I work on the very top of the mast. You're going to see what looks like a flying saucer up there. That is our tactical navigation antenna.
Technician technicals. I'm head out for Beckton. So our primary mission on board is to defend this ship against missiles and other threats. We're going to use antennas called the Slick 32. They're located underneath the bridge wings. You can't see it from right here. But once we detect those threats and missiles, we'll then launch using the decoy launching system above your head, all these tubes, that will shoot different decoys off the ship, and then the missile will be attracted to those decoys.
Gotta drop her off the ship with the land down. And drop the land. There you go.
compared to the sensor. This plane was awesome. This was such a great aircraft to watch from. This is what. Oh, good! Okay, let's go check out the helicopter. And then we'll go inside the helicopter.
Yeah, right.
To go perfect for beginners in search of your first RC plane or jet or RC helicopter. I can't wait to see that helicopter up there. Today, the biggest little air show in the country.
Alright, up next we have a gaggle. This is the Tora Tora gaggle.
Thank you.